I am Josh Rocker from the Montreal Canadiens. Welcome to the 2009 Tambourine.
You know, it's great to come out here and give a few passes to some young kids. And if I was in the same shoes when I was that young, you know, it means a lot. It's great to see that smile on a few of the kids' face, and I hope you can help them out.
Really, it's one of the greatest cities in the world, so it couldn't be more fitting that the All-Star Game's here and that we're celebrating it for the 100 years that the Canadiens been around.
Of course, it's special for us, you know, it's special for the city, and we have greatest fans in the world.
I'm here because it's a dream come true. I love Canadian hockey fans since I'm 5 years old, so it's a big event for me, and I wanted absolutely to be there.
We have 19,000 people, at the rink, and I think tomorrow is going to feel like 38,000. So, people will be waiting for this day and days, and it's going to be pretty amazing 2 days.
I don't even know. An old suit. I don't wear suits anymore, so I had to get the suit on for the occasion.
How do you feel about your odds in the Super Skills competition tonight?
I don't like my odds of winning at all.
Number 8, Alex Ovechkin. 14-43.